cut across to breaking news coming in. A clash that broke out between two parties during the Mirapur assembly bypolls in Uttar Pradesh's Muzaffarnagar district. According to the police, the clash that broke out near village Kakaroli under the same police station. Muzaffarnagar senior superintendent of police Abhishek Singh has said that peace has been restored and voting is proceeding in a free and fair manner. That clash that broke out between two parties during the Mirapur assembly bypolls in Uttar Pradesh's Muzaffarnagar district. Let me cut across to Ajay Dubey, who has further details on what exactly had transpired. Over to you, Ajay.
The Samajwadi Party is claiming this thing from all across the Uttar Pradesh, and right now we are having visuals from Muzaffarnagar. And in this visual, what Samajwadi Party is claiming that the leaders and the bureaucrats, they are trying to influence the elections, and there we have seen an aggressive visual from the local voters and from bureaucrats also. So about this press conference, about this thing only, Akhilesh Yadav did a press conference, and he claimed that the leaders and the ecosystem of the various bipolar election influence seats, they are trying to impact the election results. But Samajwadi Party is also claiming that they are going to win this election and they are going to take action on this, on those bureaucrats also. They are having list of those bureaucrats. Akhilesh Yadav is right now taking names of various officers, including police officers and different bureaucrats, about the thing. And the important part is that this visual is telling the story. And the other aspect of the story is also this, that BJP is claiming that fake voters are also participating in various assembly seats. So both the parties, BJP and Samajwadi Party, they both are claiming each other. They both are blaming each other for the influence in bipolar elections.
Ajay, continue talking to us because the police is now saying that peace has been restored and they have taken the situation under control. But what exactly do you observe on the ground, and any political reactions that have come in to what happened?
I had discussion with Ram Gopal Yadav 3 minutes back, and he was telling, he was claiming that continuously BJP is trying to influence
While BJP is claiming that Samajwadi Party is arranging fake votes, I asked this question to Dharmendra Yadav, and he said that BJP should give some visuals also, BJP should give some proofs also. While he was saying that what we are claiming, that they are not allowing our voters to go and vote, we are giving examples, we are giving visuals. And that's what Samajwadi Party leaders are claiming, that's what social media handles of Samajwadi Party and of Akhilesh Yadav, of various Samajwadi Party leaders, they are continuously tweeting and giving examples. So that's what leaders of Samajwadi Party are claiming. And the different part of the story is that BJP is now countering Samajwadi Party by the fake voter thing. BJP leaders are tweeting this thing. BJP leaders are talking about this thing on social media, that Samajwadi Party is trying to influence this election by the fake voters.
Right. This certainly is what happened on the ground. And Ajay, this is crucial because peace must resume. Things must go back to normal. Heavy police deployment that the pictures certainly indicate in terms of the security apparatus. How has that been heightened? I believe the SSP has also spoken on this matter. Let's listen in to what he said.
मुजफ्फरनगर में आज मीरापुर उपचुनाव के संबंध में शांतिपूर्ण मतदान जारी है। कुछ जगहों पर छुटपुट जो भी सूचना आ रही है, तत्काल पुलिस द्वारा उसको अटेंड किया जाए। जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं, मैं स्वयं यहां मौके पर निरीक्षण कर रहा हूं। कहीं पर भी किसी प्रकार की हिंसा की या अन्य किसी प्रकार की समस्या की कोई सूचना नहीं है, और फ्री एंड फेयर पोलिंग हो रही है।
सर, कई जगह सारी खबरें सोशल मीडिया आ रही है, मतदाताओं को रोका जा रहा है।
देखिए, वो जितनी भी खबरें आ रही हैं, उसकी जो भी कंप्लेंट्स हो रही है, उसका हम जवाब दे रहे हैं, और एकदम फ्री एंड फेयर पोलिंग चल रही है।